I'm Olivia Vosnenko, and here is your Peninsula Energy Commodities Report. Data from the API on Tuesday is finally sinking in after all this OPEC production cut optimism. It did show that U.S. stockpiles increased last week, and that is now knifing into oil prices today. It was down, crude was down as much as 2% so far, but right now it's around 187% lower at $50.34. On the other hand, gold is trekking higher today ahead of tomorrow's CPI data. The markets are weighing in on this Fed rate hike that's going to be very likely in December, but gold traders are not convinced. It is up 0.54% at $1,296.02 a troy ounce, and silver follows 0.67% higher at $1,724 a troy ounce.